this map is the first Americans, Indian groups. It shows the approximate areas inhabited by some 200 American Indian groups at the time of the first contact with Europeans. You can see that we're going close over here, and there's all kinds of different Indian tribes you might have heard of. Southeast United States. And then of course we come to our tribe, the inhabitants' poorly known tribe, which were very dominant throughout that part of Kentucky. And in fact, I think that my great-great-great-grandfather, your great-great-great-great-grandfather, was a chief in the inhabitants' poorly known tribe. Pretty sure. I think so.